Hello children, and a warm welcome to another video. Children, do you remember the letter that we learnt last time? Let me show it to you. It was letter B. How do we recognize it? The letter B has a standing line and two forward curves. 1, 2. Letter B has a standing line and two forward curves. Letter B. Now, what is the sound of letter B? The sound that this letter makes is B. What is it? B. Now, next is, what does B stand for? B stands for blanket, box, bicycle, boat, bucket, bat, ball, butterfly, bear, and so many other things. So next time, whenever you are saying something using new words, try to focus on the sound made by that letter so that you will know the letter with which that word starts with. Alright? And keep practicing your phonic sounds as well. So, last time we learned to recognize the letter. And now we will learn to write the letter B. How do we begin? With a standing line. Standing line goes from up straight down. Next, from the starting line top, make a small forward curve, touch the standing line and another forward curve. Letter B. A standing line, one small forward curve and another small forward curve is letter B. Children, make sure that you write it properly. Writing B like this is not correct. Writing B like this is not correct. So make sure you make a proper standing line. You make a small bumper T. Touch the standing line. Again, make another forward curve. So, a standing line with two forward curves is letter B. The letter B makes the sound B. Bag, bat, ball, butterfly, board, box, and many more words. So, after learning how to write, after seeing the video, what are you going to do? Do you remember what is the practice? What do we always do? Yes, we write, we practice in the notebook. Alright children, we practice in the notebook. Letter B, standing line, one forward curve, another forward curve, letter B. Write in alternate squares. Write in alternate squares and make sure you say aloud when you write. Alright children, that's all for today. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.